today, babe?
Game day.
What game?
Iran. Iran.
So we're in a fan fest area before the game. It's pretty basically like a gathering for people, for the fans here to celebrate. A lot of pubs, a lot of great fans here. And it's 12 o'clock. And 3 hours later, we're going to be in the stadium. And right now, we're just exploring this area, try to do some sightseeing or get some lunch. Hopefully, everything goes well. Apparently, the metro systems are not as great as we thought. It's a little bit slow. So we have to be well prepared before the game. A lot of Iranian fans right there.
Feel the vibe, game day.
Yeah.
I mean, yeah.
So we just got out of the train station, heading to the stadium, Saint Petersburg Stadium.
Give me five.
Give me five.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you.
Have a good day.
Thank you. Wow. So it's just 5 minutes before three, and the crowds are starting to gather.
Thank you.
anticipation is very high for the Iranians, because yeah, obviously they probably about 60-40, like 60% are Persians in the stadium. And so when the game came to the last second, I mean, it was pretty cool. Like, and I felt that moment. It was like they going to score, like, because it's like it was their last chance. And lo and behold, they scored the last minute.